That was the bigger concern, to be honest. I forgot that there was a gap in the floor. I completely forgot there was a fucking gap in the floor. I can't believe I did that. Like, oh my god, I can't believe I did that. Like, oh my god, I can't believe I did that. Like, is there a facepalm? I seriously can't believe I did that. Like, seriously can't believe I did that. All the stupid shit I have done in this run to up my soul memory, that is the worst. Like, that is easily the worst thing I have done in the entire span of this game to just wreck my soul memory needlessly. That is it. Like, right then and there, I have done nothing worse to wreck my soul memory than that. Or wreck at least the ratio of my level to my soul memory. Oh my god, I can't believe I did that. I seriously can't believe I did that. All for, like, because I knew that fucking shot was... We are down one person. Where is Majesty? Okay, no, where is Elash? Oh, there he is, okay. I cannot believe I literally have nothing to say about it. I quite seriously just... I feel dumbstruck that I did that. But yeah, it'll make great fodder for the YouTube channel. Like, for the video. Oh shit, he hurts me when I get close. I mean, I guess I should have known that. All the cables of everything caught on each other as I facepalm. I thought I was far enough back from that, too. That was the annoying thing about that whole fucking thing. Alright, Mr. Human. Mr. Human! Everyone's gonna be like, no, I don't want your fucking world. You are a fucking piece of garbage player. Oh, the thing is, the painful thing is, it went so well the first time. Like, just so well the first time. And then every subsequent time, it has been a flaming pile of garbage. Well, not the real first time, like the first full time, I should say. Alright, I want one more guy. There we go. Who do we got? Tenebrite, you're coming with. I'm gonna go start opening that door, because the door takes its sweet-ass time to open. The throne of thirst. At this point, I'm so goddamn fucking thirsty for it. Can't believe I wasted all of those souls. I can't believe it. Hey, Spankles. Oh my god. Just... so stupidly, too. And all in the name of me trying to not get hit. That was the worst part. Is I was doing what I was doing because I thought that there was ground there, and I didn't want to fall. Like I didn't want to wander into. Oh my god, it's so stupid. So fucking stupid. Spankles, you missed a fuck up on colossal magnitude. Just like. Baffling how big of a fuck up it was. Oops. Great, and now I'm just wasting items pointlessly, because, you know, that's a cool thing to do. Oh my god, it's over! It's over, all my poor souls that got lost. Oh, my poor souls. I lost everything, but remain here. No, I lost more. I lost more.
A throne will certainly receive you. But the question remains, light, dark, or something else entirely?
Poor souls, all of those souls. All of those souls gone. 157,000 souls all down the pooper. Yeah, it only took a confused run for the first time it attacked, a decent run with just a mistake near the end or bad luck near the end, and then a colossal fuck up for me to get to that magnificent victory. Yeah. Although I think there was one more mistake afterwards.
You who bear the curse. Once the fire is linked, souls will flourish anew, and all of this will play out again. It is your choice to embrace or renounce this.
Now, clearly we embrace first, and then if I play through it again, we renounce. That's what I did with Dark Souls 1, is I embraced first, and then I renounced when I played it the second time.
Great Sovereign, take your throne.
Yeah, this is Scholar of First Sin, so it has all the DLC.
What lies ahead, only you can see.
Or Scholar of the First Sin. So I don't get to actually make a choice, it's just left ambiguous as to what the choice that is made is. Is that how this works? Is it seriously that bad? Can I skip it? I cannot skip it. Well, that's some nice music at least. I'm not sure what it's called. Because, like, that's the weird thing about having this. Like, I don't know which any of the individual DLCs are actually called. Like, specifically. I started one of them earlier on. What is it called? Or what is the area like? It's like this big snowy area with a tower, and there was like a cursed tower with things that wouldn't die in it. And then I went a different way, and then there was like all these rods that I had to jam into these flaming undead women. I don't know what that's called. Like, I don't know what DLC that is, but that's the one I'm going to go back to try and do. Because that's the one I started. And then I'll fish out the rest of them from there. Okay, seriously, is it Broom Towers what that one's called? Okay. It's really weird buying a game in a state where you get everything with it, because I know that those are the DLC areas, because they're... I mean, Amux told me that the DLC areas, but even throwing that completely aside, it's really obvious that they're DLC areas. Like, they're a bunch of, like, teleport pads that take you somewhere completely different, and the bonfire quick travels are all at the bottom of the quick travel list. So if that doesn't scream this is the DLC area, I don't know what does. I will say, I did really like Dark Souls 2. Not as much as I like Dark Souls 1, but I really like Dark Souls 2. And part of it, too, I think, was letting go of my, like, my not liking multiplayer game stuff and just, like, having fun with the co-op. Because I think a lot of the things about the co-op, a lot of things I don't like about multiplayer games, when you're playing with random people, don't come into play. So, if I found all three keys, I know I found two of them. I don't know if I found the third one or not. I do really like the soundtrack to this game. Like, I think the gameplay of Dark Souls 1 I like a lot more. That's the only two Souls games I've actually played through. I've played a bit of Demon's Souls casually, but not on stream, and I've stopped playing it both times. I've ended up getting sidetracked and doing other things. And I think the last time I was kind of like, okay, I think I actually am going to stream this at some point, so I don't want to play more of it offline, because then that kind of ruins the experience of being able to do it on stream in some ways. I mean, first, not all games it does, but I find that these games, I really like having them on stream. But the gameplay in Dark Souls 1, I really liked. I really liked the feel of it, the tension of it. The art direction in this game is brilliant. Like, just brilliant. The world that they create and the music that they have to go with it is just... I love them. I remember the first time I got to Majula in this game, and I was just like, holy fuck. Holy fuck. Like, this is just stunning. And then when you get to the Dragon Airy for the first time, or whatever it's called, and that's just like, you're just like, what the fuck is going on? There are just dragons everywhere, and like, you're up in the middle of the sky, and everything is just, it's like, I seriously love the art direction in this game. Just like, so much. But I feel like in some ways the gameplay is not as strong. Not that that's necessarily a bad thing. I mean, it's just that Dark Souls 1 is such a good game. Like, such a good game. You know, it's like comparing things to Link to the Past, right? You feel bad because you're like, well, you know, like, it's a good game, but it's not as good as this other game in the genre or series. And that makes it sound like the game is shitty. But it's not. It's just not as good. Like, I don't know how eager I am to play this through again. Whereas with Dark Souls 1, I played it through again immediately. They employed, like, three different Andrews, or Andres, or Andes. Three different Andes. I mean, that's the best way to just put it, because, you know, all those shorten to Andy. Peter Serafinowicz voiced Pate? Fucking Peter Serafinowicz voiced Pate. Jesus Christ. Goddamn Darth Maul. And amongst many other things. I should point out the voice of Darth Maul, not the actual, like, physical... Like, that was Ray Park. Seriously, Peter Serafinowicz voiced Pate. I did not hear that at all. He is a better voice actor than I expected him to be. I mean, it's not like I have tons of experience hearing it. And yeah, I do want to get Bloodborne. I was really hoping I could pick up a discounted copy of Bloodborne for Black Friday. I was thinking, you know, like, I'm sure that people will have, like, it's a good way to get rid of back catalog and, you know, like 10% off all our video games that, you know, are like from this group, and maybe it'll be one of those. No, nobody had Bloodborne on sale. So it's like, I'm not in any hurry to get it. I have Dark Souls 3 already, and I have Demon's Souls. So I've got other Souls games to play that I do plan on playing on stream. So I'm not in a super hurry, but I was really hoping that I'd be able to pick it up and not have to pay full price, because I'm a stingy bastard. Okay. Hi. Only I had some souls to level up with. Okay, so I'm assuming that there starts New Game Plus. Yeah, she's like, oh god. Oh god, what did you do? What did you do? You fell down a hole? You just walked right off of a cliff and you fell down a hole. I'm kind of curious if there's anything down here now that the queen's dead. Probably isn't. Oh yeah, definitely. I'm going to go do the DLC first. I'm just more or less curious as to see what's down here before I go to the DLC area. Maybe all my souls will be down here still. Man, Mux is gonna regret missing that, because I'm pretty sure he's been AFK for a while. Maybe he's been casually watching but unable to type, but I suspect I'm gonna have to show him that clusterfuck. Still can't believe I did that. Also, I think there's an area down in... Oh, there's an area down in the swamp I wanted to go back to after I killed Vendrick. So I should go to do that. Alright, so literally, like... I can't even get over to the throne. It's just a complete and utter dead end. That is very boring. Okay, so we'll pop down to the swamp first, or whatever it is, where I earlier in the stream ruined a big pile of souls that I had. I think it's this one I want. Yeah, it's this one. See what's on the other side of that dragon rider. Because I know I've killed him before, and I remember there being like a door over there that I couldn't get through. But I don't remember. I seriously do not remember anything beyond that. Oops, that's not what I meant to do. Come on, Froggy. There we go. Okay. Ah, shit. I didn't even see that guy there. Ah! Knight. Fuck. Fuck. I didn't think I was close enough to aggro him. Fuck. Seriously, did not think I was close enough to aggro him. You want to come over here and beat my butt. And I don't, of course, I don't have, like, anything equipped to attack you with, really. You seem to be trapped in that door, though, so that's a good sign. That was really, really irritating. Because that was not supposed to go like that at all. Okay. Like I said, I have no problem with cheese. It just has to be domestic cheese, no imported cheese. All of our cheesing comes from within game. Not a little weird or anything. How do I get in this door? Does it open now? See, this door wouldn't open beforehand. Soul of the King. Hey, there's one of the crowns! Oh, is that... So that's not... I'm very confused as to if that is Vendrick or not Vendrick. Over where we meet Vendrick in the past memory of Vendrick. Like, I thought that was dead Vendrick, but maybe it isn't dead Vendrick. Or maybe it is dead Vendrick and then somebody just, like, stored all of his shit down here. So I can take that crown to Vendrick in the past. I think that's what he said, wasn't it? Okay, so we want to go to the ditch. Go see Vendrick again. Oh, hello, Corridor. I haven't seen enough of you today. I should use the credits to go get the glass of water. I'm gonna go into the DLC area again here in a second. Seeker of fire,
deliverer of crowns.
Well, I only have one.
What do you see in the flames? Find the crowns and you're up the crowns of seek as befits you. Seek. I am no king. I was unaware of my own blindness. We are feeble vessels with feebler souls. We would cast aside the prop of life only to face greater hardship. Are you another such fool or something more? I fail to see your design, young moth. But I see very little these days. But
okay, so getting the crown, like, it didn't really do anything other than it got Vendrick to say more things. What does the crown do? I mean, it puts stats up. Not many, but it puts some stats up. I should look at maybe wearing something for a bit better of a helm, because helms aren't super heavy, and I can steal some better stats out of a helm. Well, yeah, he told me there were, when I was there the first time, he told me to find four of them and bring them to him. So I guess this time he's like, bring me the other three. Alright, so the DLC I started was whatever this is, Broom Tower. I barely remember my way around, so I might just start at the top. But that being said, like, I explored a lot of this area, like, weeks ago. So I think maybe I should go down further, to be honest. See if I can find any summon signs. Yes! Alright. Because I tried fighting the boss down here without summoning anything.
Hello.
That doesn't look good. Oh my god, that hurt! God damn it! I should have healed and I didn't. I was sitting there and I was like, maybe I should heal all the way. Maybe I should heal all the way. Nah, I don't need to do that. I don't need to do that. That's dumb. Why would I want to do that? I was hoping our other friend would show back up. Because I really would like to try and do that fight with, like, slightly more people. There's not any signs out here, is there? See if we can just, like, be patient for a minute and see if we can get someone else showing up. That fight is mean, though. You're not, like, crazy mean, but mean enough to be mean. Dude, I know you want this. Soul signs. I want some fucking soul signs. Actually, I should have taken light off, and I can't attune right now, can I? Yeah. I mean, I could dismiss Ellie, I guess. Let's just dismiss Ellie. This right here, isn't it? Yeah. Because I need to... Okay, just Sylvanas, like, seriously, give me like 1 second, okay? I don't think that's actually going to be useful, but... Okay, let's get this show on the road. Guys, come on in, please. Sylvanas, please come in! Sylvanas! I guess that's no stupider than me walking off of a cliff, but still. It's kind of frustrating. Apparently. I mean, that would explain it. Ow, at that point, I might as well just kill myself. I mean... That was just irritating. I do like this guy's name completely, like, Clem Fandango, that's fantastic. Is there no one else here with signs out? Oh great, another caster. This is not going to go well. Why are we fighting these things? Going to help us completely. Three casters versus the boss that seems to be very strong against magic. Clem. Going in the boss. We'll see how well he fights. He seems to be accurate. But this guy's also a huge fucking jerk. Or it doesn't matter because he's like, yeah, you hit me once, I'm gonna come beat your skull in. Doesn't matter that they've all been hitting him more. He's like, oh, whoo, easy pickings.
Fuck's sake.
Fucker. Sons of fucker, you. Who is this? Why am I only seeing one summon sign here at once? I've seen multiple people, but I only ever seem to see one summon sign here. I would like to use not NPCs.
Hello. Thank you.
Okay, you have fun over there. No, no, no! No! He's going Super Saiyan. No, no, no! Oh no, heal twice. That's not good. That's not good. That's not good at all. Ah, fuck! Oh, that was so close. Oh, fucking hell. Fucking hell, fucking hell, fucking hell. I love getting to this point in the game where it's basically just nothing but, like, painful fights. I'm gonna wait for an actual human to show up. Oh, that was so close. I don't think the AI is just, like, it's just not good enough for this fight. And I don't have a good, like, Like, I don't have a weapon that's good at doing, like, distance. Alright, well, we're gonna wait until somebody shows up. I think part of it is simply the AI cannot heal itself. Who is this? Iris. Where'd everyone else go? Oh, I know. Trust me, I know. They're like the sweetest of victories. The painful fights are seriously the sweetest of victories. Yeah, let's do this fucking nonsense. You better be following me, Iris. Shit! You! So much fuck you! 9 goddamn flavors of fuck you! Oh my god. Here's Sylvanas again. Jesus Christ, that fight. Yeah, let's take that stupid fucking... Yeah, I don't need that in here. Okay, let's see if we can get someone else to show up that's not an NPC. Okay, I'm gonna take the small one out of my quick bar. There we go. And we'll grab Steelheart Ellie as well.
Hello.
Okay, let's rock this. Sake, stop running right for me. Okay. that's not gonna be good. You son of a bitch! NPC realized at the end of the fight, he's like, oh fuck, I'm about to fucking lose this thing. Shit! And he just like ran right for me and was like, nope, not losing this. Not gonna lose this. See you later, Saiga. Seriously, holy fuck beans. Thanks for coming. Holy shit, Dix. Like, what the fucking cock noodly. Ugh! We're waiting for our friend to get back, Sylvanas. We are gonna kick this thing's ass. There it is. Fucking hell. Yeah, exactly. All right, come on. Let's move it. I have not been so dumbstruck with rage by this game as that. So close, at least. Not that there are any to grab, but still. Guys, get him off me. Okay. I wish I could figure out the... Like, I think every enemy basically has almost its own threat AI or something. Like, at least it almost acts like that. Fuck. That was dumb. Get the fuck away. About to go Super Saiyan. Why did he get so low in it? Maybe he charges up off the magic and I shouldn't be using magic. You know what? That could very well be it. Or it could also simply be that he takes X, like he just does it after like a set amount of time. Son of a bitch, you're gonna die. Oh god, what's he doing? Oh, we got it! Yes! Yes! Oh my god, that was... That That was cathartic as fuck. What is down here? It looks like a dead end. Is it just one of the women I have to jam a rod into? Oh, it's another one of the crowns! Ah, sweet! A faint heat lingers in the ancient crown. Sweet! Sweet, 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 sweet.